So, Jody Jameson here for By The Minute MMA with Emil Mech. How are you enjoying Scotland so far, Emil?
Scotland is awesome. It's great, guys. It's not beautiful weather, but it's not, at least it's not cold.
Yeah, we're used to the terrible weather, to be honest. So you would get used to it if you're here a wee while. What's your plans for when you're in Scotland? Obviously, we've got the fight night tomorrow. How long are you staying for?
I'm staying to Monday. We're just going to be training a little and last night I had deep fried sneakers.
Oh God, I wouldn't even try that,
it's
to be
amazing.
Honest. So
you should try it. It's amazing. Then I tried to play the bagpipe.
You've got involved, to be honest. I'm quite impressed. You've done two very Scottish things that I've never done. So I feel like this might be a bit of a forfeit now that we've got on camera. So obviously your UFC debut against Jordan Mayne went very well. Yeah. How good was it to go into Canada as well and take a win there?
Canada and Toronto was a beautiful city and beautiful people. It was real fun to be there and like to have that first experience there. The only down part is like I had to trim my beard.
Yeah, I remember seeing that, and I can't pretend I would enjoy that either, to be honest. No. So obviously you were supposed to face Nordin Taleb as well, and that pulled out. Are you back to 100% now?
Yeah, back to 100%. Wanted to fight again.
Excellent. And do we have anything on the radar? Any names?
I'm looking to fight Thiago Alves or Mike Perry. One of those guys.
Excellent.
Will be
nice one. You got a date in mind?
November 4th, Madison Square Garden.
Excellent. That's the day for everybody, I think.
And for everybody.
Excellent. Yeah. Okay. And are we close to getting a UFC in Norway? Do you think? Is that something that might be in the pipeline?
I think if I do well, the next few years, then I think we're gonna have it.
It's definitely a goal to look forward to. Yeah. So anyway, Emil, I hope you enjoy your time in Scotland.
Yeah.
And thanks
Thank
very
you.
Much for taking
Thank
the time.
You.
Take